So without further ado, this is Mike Rodriguez going to open up for Thunder Diggins. Give Mike Rodriguez some love.
Everybody. Hey, good to see everybody here today. Is that Rusty? Oh, I can't tell. The spotlight. I'm not used to that stuff. Welcome, everybody. My name is Mike Rodriguez, and I'm here with the crew. These are my co-defendants. We're going to do a couple tunes tonight to open up for the Thunder Diggins story. Does everybody know what time it is? It's time to pack your bags. Now what we are now is we are wise guys.
Thank you.
Now that's tight. That's tight. This is a very sensitive song because crying guitars is about, you know, the way I felt inside when I made it up. I didn't write it. I don't know how to do any of that stuff. Whatever you hear comes from God, comes from my friends here at Musical Intervention, my family. And the lead to the song is like a spirit that just comes out of these fingers. Because if you ask me if I know what I'm doing, I'm going to tell you, no, I don't. It just comes out. I hope you love it. One, two, three, four. Now, I'd like to call a couple of guests up here. We need Tommy Ice, and definitely need Donald Dreams. He actually bought the lyrics?
He always forgets the lyrics.
Nah, that's not this time, man. Okay.
All right, boys.
We'll be right back.
under my seat, flying over said, I think you better stay in your seat. This ride is no way complete. She said, fasten your seatbelt. This is the worst time I ever felt. The turbulence that shook me. Took me. It rode me up and down. It had me wanting to kiss the ground. The turbulence. The turbulence shook me. Clouds, they rock me. The wind, they roll me. It knocked me right out of my seat. Your turbulence, your turbulence shook me.
One, two, three, four! Thank you, people. Go to England and we're laying in the street and you fall down, bang your head, get knocked out, whatever the case may be. You ever hear what the ambulances sound like when they're going by you?
Okay.
That was a corny joke, but okay. Now that's called punch.
Matching colors.
Oh yeah, punch. I see the
matching colors.
See, I the spotlight. I got these guys helped me write these things. I mean, correct.
Yeah.
All right. It says right here, Mike Rodriguez, January 26th. Oh, see. All right. Okay. Does this make sense? Thank you, everybody.